This vaccination program has been one of the success stories of public health in the region, St. Lucia in particular. The Bureau of Health takes the opportunity this year to celebrate its successes and to reflect on any opportunities which exist to improve the delivery of vaccination services.
The objectives of Vaccination Week are to advance equality and to improve access to vaccination for people of all ages. We also want to increase vaccination coverage for all antigen, to raise awareness of how immunization saves lives, and to keep the topic on the political agenda. We want to ensure that immunization is top priority for our government, and also to promote the transition from childhood to family immunization. In observance of Vaccination Week in the Americas, St. Lucia will be conducting a number of activities to include our polio switch, and as Cassius will tell you a little more about it. We are going to train our healthcare workers in vaccination and the importance of vaccination, especially our new members of staff. We'll also collaborate with the Ministry of Education to have working sessions with teachers and management team of the early childhood development program.
Increasing awareness of the entire population of the importance of immunization is paramount to build.
It has assisted us in terms of the control of morbidity and mortality, especially in children, and also the complications of a lot of the vaccine preventable diseases. From an individual standpoint, it also reduces the chances of persons getting diseases. It's also more cost effective on the family in terms of the medical care that they would, that would come to them in terms of the treatment of such diseases. It also reduces in terms of the severity of quite a few diseases as we have seen. And it's also important in terms of the prevention of infection. It also reduces the chances of antibiotic resistance in cases where we can prevent a disease. It reduces the amount of antibiotics that we need to administer to the population. And also in terms of extending the life expectancy, we see that a lot in the elderly with the flu vaccine in terms of the prevention for them getting sick.
The Ministry of Health and the policy team are very committed to ensuring the vaccination of every individual. Health officials are in the process of conducting a survey which will give them a better idea of the coverage of various communities. It will also help them in developing measures to address some of the gaps that have been identified. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Bousquet.